today I'll be talking about a book called Robinson Crusoe by Daniel Defoe. This book was recommended to me by my grandfather, who really liked adventure, mystery, and problem-solving books. And this was one of his favorite books, so he wanted me to read it. My favorite quote in this book is, "The fear of danger is 10,000 times more terrifying than danger itself." I chose this quote because it's meaningful to me and it really makes the character stands out. Robinson Crusoe is an excellent realistic fiction book because it really shows his great survival skills and his bravery, and finally shows that he knows how to find fun in everything. The book is about a life of an Englishman named Robinson Crusoe who ran away from his family to sail the seas. This shows that the character has lots of perseverance because he's even willing to give up his family for sailing the seas. During his life on the seas, there were a lot of problems like shipwreck, pirates, slavery, and cannibals, and much more. The story took place in the past on a tropical island in England, and much more. On the island, the main problem was loneliness because he was all by himself, and he also needed to learn how to survive by himself and deal with problems. But on the island, he learned a lot of things like to survive, to build, and to like grow wheat, like bread, not bread, corn, and etc. The theme of the story is like kind of like the last book I talk about, White Fang, and it's sadness, depression, and adventure, and most of all loneliness, because the character was all by himself throughout the challenges he faced. I think the author's message is to, even though like you may be sad or even lost, you can still rely on something, and it's your imagination, because it can really help you if you have hard times. For conclusion, this book was actually a bit hard for me, and there were some hard words too, but overall it's a great adventure book. It truly gives me imaginative things like how to build things or like this really changed, after reading this book, it really changed my perspective of fear. This book helped me a lot with not only entertaining me, and it also taught me a lot of meaningful things throughout the book.